Today we will see how to block the ads in YouTube. So let's get started. So first open the Google Chrome. Now search extension. Now click on the extension Chrome Web Store. Now search the AdGuard ad blocker on search bar. Now click on Add to Chrome. Click on Add Extension. It takes some time to add on Chrome. Now it has been added successfully. Now you can open the YouTube and check it. Now the ads are gone. Thanks.